For dinner, I'm making gyudon with onsen eggs and Japanese spinach salad. To make the onsen eggs, boil 1 liter of water, then turn off the heat. Add 200 ml of cold water, add in 4 eggs, and cover. Leave for 17 minutes. Blanch the spinach, cut and squeeze all the water, then make a kombu dashi with dry kelp and water. Add in the soy sauce and mirin, then pour over the spinach. To make gyudon sliced onion, add kombu dashi, sake, mirin, soy sauce, and sugar. Then add in the onion. Simmer until soft, then add in the beef. Serve over rice. Top with an onsen egg. And a side of red ginger pickle. I hope you guys enjoyed tonight's dinner. The recipes are from Just One Cookbook.